In Taylor County, the Public Health District reporting 4 more deaths today, now making 251 people who have died in Abilene. 85 new COVID-19 cases, along with 127 recoveries, brings the active cases to 2,524. But 124 people remain hospitalized. Their current conditions have not been disclosed.